February 12, 2023, this DIY kit gave my Steam Deck the early 2000s clear plastic aesthetic I crave. You don't have to know your way around a screwdriver and pry tool for this beginner-friendly deck mod.